New this morning, Aldi's has announced plans to open a new regional headquarters and distribution center in Loxley. The grocery store chain bought 160 acres near I-10 and exit 44. And the $100 million project will bring 200 jobs to Baldwin County. The project is expected to start early next year. While there are about 30 Aldi stores in Alabama, none are here in South Alabama.